best way to pick up your cycle and go for a spin, exploring the city and maintaining health. But there are certain things that you need to keep in mind before heading out on the road. So welcome to Melt Your Cheese. I'm your friend Divyansh, and in this video, I'll be focusing on some cycling essentials that will definitely make your cycle ride smoother. Let's do this. The first thing that you need to keep in mind before heading out for cycling is the cycling gear. Helmet, gloves, and shoes. These essentials will make sure that you have a smooth ride and they will keep you safe at the same time. One thing I never forget before heading out for cycling is the water bottle. Make sure you keep one either on the bottle stand on your cycle or in a bag. Also, hydrate yourself well enough before going for that cycling session. Also, take small water breaks in between. All in all, you need to avoid dehydration. Since a cycle does not have indicators, it becomes all the more important for you to use hand signals at turns and crossings. Also, make sure that you are following traffic rules if you are riding in the city. It is very important for a cyclist to be visible to other people inside vehicles. Hence, daytime is usually the best time of the day to head out for cycling. But if you plan to ride in the evening, make sure you wear bright colored t-shirts, and also do not forget to install reflectors in the front and the back of the cycle. It's always better to carry an ID proof and some money along with you when you plan to go out for cycling. You can keep a driving license, PAN card, or some college or office ID card. Just comes in handy in case of emergencies. So if you've liked the video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Keep watching Melt Your Cheese, and I'll see you soon.